大家好，欢迎来到言灵轻课堂。本期我们的主题是美剧台词赏析 Why Women Kill。 这部豆瓣评分 9.3 火遍全球的美剧，讲述了三位女主不同的婚姻故事。让我们一起看看 Beth、 Simone 和 Taylor 的 Dramatic Show。这三位女主虽然生活在不同的年代，但巧的是都曾住过同一幢别墅。最先出场的便是 Beth。 Beth 一家刚搬进这幢奢华的别墅，他们的邻居一对意大利夫妇便前来拜访。
See?
She's happy.
Didn't mean to spoil the mood. Sorry, Rob.
Apology accepted. To show there's no hard feelings, next time you tour in Glendale, stop by Cythertech.
看见 Beth 的老公需要咖啡时跟自己妻子敲杯子，意大利主妇非常不高兴。然而 Beth 却对自己的家庭关系很满意。因此为了缓解尴尬，意大利主妇说 Didn't mean to spoil the mood, 表示自己没想破坏气氛，不想扫兴。是一种委婉的道歉。男主立刻说 To show there's no hard feelings, 表示我没有生气。 Hard feelings 表示介意生气。
It's impossible.
Maybe you should talk to him.
He couldn't. He wouldn't put me through that.
He's a man.
很快，这个意大利邻居发现 Beth 的老公出轨，和一个餐厅女服务员调情。然而 Beth 却不想承认，于是说 ，He wouldn't put me through that。类似于这样的表达还有很多，比如 We went through that， 也表示经历。几天之后，好心的意大利主妇放心不下，
hey,
带着红酒。
I brought wine。
她说
，Sheila， you didn't need to do that.
No, I wanted to see how you were doing, and I couldn't come empty-handed。
表示我不能空手来。
Go to her diner and make a scene. Sheila, she might not even know that Rob is married.
Oh, those tramps always know. Threaten to tell her boss unless she stops seeing Rob. Scare her to death.
这位邻居和 Beth 喝着红酒，为他出谋划策，建议 Beth 直面小三，捍卫自己的权利。他说 make a scene 表示大吵大闹，并让 Beth 威胁到底，说 scare her to death 表示吓死他。当然，类似的表达我们还有 starve to death， 表示饿死。场面切换到第二位女主 Simone， 她是一位死要面子活受罪的主，坚决不要外人看到她生活中的任何一点点不堪。一天 ，Simone 和老公一起在家举办 party 和老友寒暄。
Wanda couldn't make it. Oh, why not? She's in a dark place lately.Charles is divorcing her because she won't stop drinking.
Oh, poor thing.
聊起共同好友 Wanda， 好朋友说 Wanda 最近过得很不好。She's in a dark place， 表示处境不好，最近很抑郁。这时我们表达同情或遗憾时，不要只会 I'm sorry to hear that， 可以像 Simone 一样说 Oh, poor thing。这时好朋友表示 Wanda 不喜欢自己， Simone 整个人都不好了，于是她老公也来和她说
Poor darling. Here.
What did you do? You think you're going to get out of this by dying? Fuck you! I want to see you suffer in a one-bedroom apartment next to the airport, and you will not deny me that pleasure.
然而在 party 快结束时，Simone 意外发现自己的老公是 gay， 她气急败坏，要哄老公离开。这时，从此老公吃了很多药片，装死。气急了的 Simone 边打急救电话，边冲她老公吼 ：“You think you can get out of this by dying？” Dying 是动词 die 的 ing 形式，是个特殊变化。Die 在赌场还表示骰子。她还说 ：“You will not deny me that pleasure。”表示你别想以死的方式逃脱，休想毁了我看你遭罪的乐趣。让我们看看第三位女主 Taylor， 她是个霸气的律师，于是她的对话中会有很多法律术语。
Am I right?
I've been in construction 40 years. No one's ever questioned my integrity. And until you can speak my language, you're just going to have to trust me, sweetie.
I may not understand construction, but I do understand contracts. especially the one you signed, which clearly states that I don't have to pay you unless the work is completed to my satisfaction.
比如当他发现建筑工没能按照他的意愿装好屋内的窗户时，他说按照法律合同他不会付钱。Unless the work is completed to my satisfaction. 表示除非做到我满意。我们平常也可以说 Unless the meal is cooked to my satisfaction. 不好吃我就不要。霸气的 Taylor 有一个充满艺术气息的老公，常年在家写电影剧本，但因为没有太多成功的剧本，所以 Taylor 变成了家里的经济支柱。
But the last 2 years, you've been the breadwinner. That never bothers you?
英文表达 You have been the breadwinner, 表示你是负责挣钱的那个。
Condemn her. You might forgive her.
You might think you'd have done the exact same thing.
But for the woman who kills, only one question really matters. Does she get away with it?
好了，各位朋友们，今天的这些日常实用表达，你们都学会了吗？在本集 Beth 最终去餐厅见了那位女服务员，随梦意外发现自己好友的儿子一直爱着自己。 Taylor 作为一个双亲，把自己的女朋友接回家，和老公一起过上了三人生活。那我们三位女主会怎么处理这些意外呢？我们下期继续。